What is up, guys? This is Sonic Pro, and today I'm going to play a cave world. Because you know what happened when the second video came. I'm in the cave. Now, this is the new cave. It's been many days since I built it, and it's so gorgeous. I have so many space in here. But I changed another cave, and I found this cave, and it's really cool because I have a lot of space here and a lot of bells. I even have a potion. I even have a beacon. Oh, what the? Hey, get up! You're trespassing. Get out of here, villager. And you too, die. Oh no. All right, let's just go to the. Oh wait. I have my elytra, and let's go get that. Dang it! Oh, and by the way, I have a new skin. I just bought it. So let's get this to useless stuff. Okay. What is this? Let's go to decoration. Oh yeah, this is where. And the lead. Okay. So let's just get up again. So, and I have a lot of lanterns. And this is where gonna be my best, my friends. My cousin's bed, and this is my bed, and this is where my stuff. So I even have a secret right here, so my cousin will never know I have a shortcut to race. Alright, oops, oh, my game is lagging. I even have my practice your shooting. I got infinity here, and I can just shoot when I practice. Bam! I'm a perfect bow dude. Alright, I even have a working portal. If I put this, it's off. And then if I place this, it's a fire. It's cool, right? Now, I'm gonna show you the coolest trick. Oh, it's raining. Anyway, and ta-da! I got a wall! If it's nighttime. And I even, here's my beacon, here's my fishing, here is my lodestone. I only have a few netherite. I forgot to show you guys. First, let me wear my elytra, because it's really fun to fly. Wee boing, boing, wee boing. I haven't make you guys a tour, but. Oh no! Holy cow! Okay, here is my 7 netherites, because it's really rare. And my diamond is just 22. Yeah, that's it. And my gold, a lot. And my iron, emeralds, and items. I got nothing yet. Tools, armors, weapons, redstone, enchantments, decoration, stones, ores, books, wood, food, useless stuff, that's it. Oh, and even coal. Yeah, and here is my enchantment table where I enchant my cool stuff. Yeah, here's my lapis and there's my books. And this is the archers. I don't know what they're doing, but here, archers, 1955 to 1995, leaders of the archers. Yeah, they are archers because there is literally a bow. I mean, an arrow. And by the way, guys, here is there it is, and here is my Ender Dragon egg. And if we do this, it's off light, and do this, lights on. Is it cool, right? Because he is has a place to do. This thing is so weird. If we just punch this, it will look like it's been blown up in the face. If you do this like this, it looks like it's getting dark in the half eye, right? And here is my, oops, this is just any chest I want. Now here's the bell, bang. Oh, I forgot the bell. Bang. And here is my potion lab, where I potions. I got a lot of stuff. And here is my potions. And here is my book, where I forgot to. So I place it here. First nether wart. First potion is nether wart. Speed. If you want a potion of speed, you need one nether wart, one sugar, one redstone dust. Wanna know what's the redstone dust? It's for use to make it long, right? And invisibility, golden carrots, and a permanent spider eye, and the night vision, golden carrot, and then, oops, water breathing puffer fish, and jump boost rabbit foot, regeneration, gas tear, strength, blaze powder, and slow falling phantom membrane. Okay, oh, it's night time. Alright, time to do this. Oh yeah, I love this slime. Boink. Oh man, it's so fun. Sometimes I use that thing. So here is the anvils where I enchanted my stuff. And here's my throwing stuff where I throw the most useless item in the world. I mean the Minecraft. Alright. And I got some cool design, and let me show you guys my house. And this is how my cave was. Got campfires, and I have even a farm, and a beacon. Oh, what's here is a cool thing. I designed it so it's more a little bit detailed. Oh, get out of your rotten flesh. Pop. Alright, I got two fence gates in case the animals get out. So let's just do this. And here is the stuff. This is my cousin's dog. He just placed it right here. It's so weird. But anyway. And here is the animals. Got pig and chicken here. And also over here is the cows. And this is a shortcut to go here into there. Yeah, this is just a shortcut, and it's even cool. I can see everything in here, and here is the shortcut. You just like that, easy. So that's the animal farm. So next up, let's go to the village. I have village. Hold on, I'm just gonna pause the video. Okay, so I teleported to the Nether, and here is the Nether. I have some walls here so the gas don't blow me up, and I even have lanterns so anything can spawn. And over here is my lodestone, so if I get lost in the Nether, I can go back in my portal. And I even had some chains because it's really cool looking. And here is my trading pigs. This is where I trade my pigs. Piglins. I trade with this piglins. So here's what I trade. I literally have a lot right now. And over here, I already found a fortress. I just walk. I'm burning. I just teleported right there. So I just went there, and I have a shortcut. Holy candle! Don't you know? Oh, thank goodness. Oh, come on. I'm burning. I hate these gas. They always burn me up. No, I even have speed boost. I mean, soul speed. And I have a shortcut here, and I can fast forward this. Oh man, that was so long. And here is it. Now I already have some shortcuts. I even have a tower so I won't get lost. And so let's just rock right here. And oh, there's a piglet. Oh, it's now updated. Nice. Okay, don't dare. Oh, holy cow. No, don't. No, don't. Okay, I'm out. Zombie pigs, man. Oh, 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 no, 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 don't you. No, oh, no, ah, 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 no gas. I hate this gas so much. No, stop. Ah, oh, dang it. They almost blew me up. Holy cow. What the? Why is it already 10 minutes? It's been so long. Maybe my tour is just very long. Alright, the piglins are now back to normal, where they are no more zombie pigmen. It's so sad. Okay, I just used my coordinates. Lodestone. I used that, and this is the fortress, and I put the ladder if I wanna do, but I overuse the lodestone so much. It's so fun. I can just fly like a I'm hungry. I can just fly like a Superman. And by the way, the fortress is very large and it's very funny. Because this slime is literally very funny. They just bounce and then they just fall. That is the funniest thing I have ever seen. I forgot my smite sword. Dang it. Anyway, I get the blaze rod. Blaze rod. Blaze. Oh, you think it's up? Yeet. Oh, you think it's up? Blaze. Oh, no, no, you don't. Yeet. Oh, yeah. You think it's yeet? Oh, dang it. No luck. Alright. Yeet. I got looting 3 in this enchanting sword. Netherite sword. Yeet. Oh, no. Stop. Why did you just pop up? That is holy cow! No, no, no! Get back here! Dang it! These skeletons are very creepy. I forgot to look at my chest plate. So I have an idea here. I'm gonna surprise my cousin, because I'm gonna make this a playground. I mean a playhouse. Look at this! You got some. You know what? I'm thinking this is gonna be a gunplay. I mean, you can shoot arrows from the gas, and you even have a secret stuff in here. I can just Roger, there's Roger. That's so funny. It's like a war in the Nether. I'm gonna do that. This fortress is very big, and I like it. And my bow is very powerful. You think it's tough? Oh, you think it's tough? Yeet! What the? Oh, you just split that. Yeet! All right. Now let's go back. So I'm just gonna go back. Okay, we're in the portal. So I gotta show you guys some cool. Oh shoot! Oh, thank goodness. I forgot my elytra. Dang it. Okay, we're here. So I'm gonna show you guys some cool stuff in here. I also had another portal to the stronghold. So I won't walk, because when I just walked, it took me. I'm burning! No! Dang it! It's now night time. And the game just glitched. Okay, just fix everything. I just left the server and then just restart. Okay, let's go back. This time I know this. Alright, now let's just use this. Pack fire rocket. And yeet. Alright, this is fire rocket. And just land on this. Bruh! Okay, so I made a portal to the stronghold. Because when I just walk, I literally just walk into a 100 meters away. It's so far. Oh, dang it, I forgot. Anyway, let's just go. We got teleported. And here is the stronghold. I know it looks like a village, but my stronghold is just right about here. And I put a lodestone because my house is literally just 100 meters away from that. The village. It's just so far. Okay, so here's the stronghold. I just kept it. I'm gonna fix it later. And this is gonna be a new village. Alright. Oh, I forgot to mine those. And here's the stronghold. And it's easy. I don't need to find. And that's it. That's where the stronghold. And I defeat the end of giant. Oh, by the way, guys. I'm gonna get my end crystals. Okay, so we're in the end. And here's the end. So, if you want to resurrect the Ender Dragon, you don't need to waste your Ender Dragon egg, because that's your achievement. All you need is four crystals. Four crystals. Just place it right here, and you don't literally need to get the Ender Dragon. The Ender Dragon egg. So you need just place, and that's it. No more. That's it. You don't need to place anymore. Oh no, just block. There we go. I don't want to resurrect the Ender Dragon again, because I'm gonna fight this again. I don't want to fight it again. Oh shoot! No. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Just die. Okay. And here is the end city. Hold on. The end city right there. I just went, so that's it. I don't want to resurrect. I just wasted my interest, but anyway, I got more gas tears. Anyway, so that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, guys. Yeah, I got my new skin here. I'm gonna show you guys. Okay. I'm getting sick. So here's my new skin I got from the skin maker. I got my Sonic skin. I got a shirt. Do you see, guys? I'm literally wearing a shirt. You can see, guys, there's a little hole in there. Yeah, and here's my wonderful shoes. Do you see that? Did you see that? That's the shoes I always run. Yeah, this is my favorite one. Even the Nether, where the soul speed is, I can literally just run with a beacon. I'm gonna be so fast when I run. Yeah. And this is for today's video. I hope you enjoy. It's been 17 minutes. What? Alright. Make sure, guys, to subscribe and like the video and comment down below if you like it or not. Then I'll just cry on the table and just think about my sad face. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. Bye-bye.